Okay, so next on the agenda, John has an announcement.
So guys, another thing I wanted to talk about, funding's really bad, and it's gonna have some implications for ABCT funding and student travel. First of all, NIMH, they don't fund intervention science anymore, so that was a hit. And then of the money we did have, half of it I lost in a poker. I was playing a poker game with Matt Nock, and he took half of our money. Donna Pincus, you know, every time I get together with her, she makes me go out for expensive sushi, so I lost a lot of our money there. When I went out with Brian Chu the other night, and so that's the whole karaoke thing with Brian, and that costs a lot. He always goes to like really expensive karaoke bars. And then Tim Verduin and Tony Pagliafco finally made me take guitar lessons because I'm really bad at guitar and it was starting to become a problem. And then also I don't like supporting students at all. And so that's also, you know, another reason that it's gonna be tough to think about funding. So we're gonna have to, I only have funding for one student this year, and it's gonna have to go to whichever student is the most talented. So I'll let you guys figure that out with your presentations of your talents, and I give you guys 24 hours and we'll figure out who's gonna get the funding.
I'ma scream me something hot in this South summer rain getting melting pot. Hottest club in the city and it's right on the beach. Temperature get to ya, it's about to reach 500 degrees in the Caribbean seas with the hot mommy screaming. Every time I come to town, they